second is rain. Third is the roses that grow in the lane. No need explaining, the one remaining is somebody I adore. I'm looking over a fall-y clover that I overlooked before.